That has got to hurt. People in eastern Spain celebrated the Jarramplas Festival by chucking turnips at a man in a cattle thief costume. It's an ancient tradition that turns thousands of pounds of root vegetables into veritable weapons. Turnips as far as the eye can see. Thankfully, the costume was heavily padded, and the guy inside wasn't hurt, just exhausted.